or taking any shortcuts off track. We don't want to pick up any time penalties that could hurt our chances at a top finish. Total time penalty is about half a second. out there. We don't want to pick up any time penalties that could hurt our chances at a top finish. Total time penalty is about 1.5 seconds.
Here at the Glen, average top speeds on the short circuit are always higher than the full circuit. You'll be flying around the outer loop carousel.
Thank you. P3.
Track temps can reach over 130 degrees here on a hot, humid day, which may reduce your tire's grip around this road course during the race.